Hey everyone, Sean Prower here, and I'm back with a Let's Play that should have been done over a year ago. That's right, I'm finally doing Sonic 3 and Knuckles as Knuckles, if I can get this thing to go. Now, this is actually my second take, because believe it or not, I actually got a game over on my first attempt on this. So, while this Let's Play in general is probably going to be blind, this entire zone won't be. There are a few changes to note between the Tails playthrough and this one. One, Knuckles can't jump. Seriously, he has much less jump height than Sonic and Tails, which is especially noticeable if you play Sonic 2 and Knuckles, and you try and hit the final boss, you'll notice that Knuckles can barely reach the boss's head. So, yeah, Knuckles really can't jump in these games. To make up for that, he can glide, so he can go much longer distances in the air than Sonic and Tails can, unless, say, we're getting, like, full speed on a jump from ramping off something or something. And he can break through walls that we couldn't break in the last playthrough, one of which is actually coming up toward the end of this act. So let's glide across here because we can. Hey, lightning shield. Look, that's gonna do us much good, but still, it's better than nothing. And that spike is what's keeping us from going up there. So we have to go through this way. Wish I could get the fire shield for this boss, but I can't. So come on, let me get you. That almost hit me the first time, too. Ow. Really? I just can't win today. Oh, really? You jerk! Ugh. And I'll just let you land there and glide over here. Yeah, this is not going much better than my first take, but hopefully I won't game over because I know the boss's tricks now. I actually had no idea that this was hard mode. Really. And I got hit again already. That is not good. So, if you haven't seen my update video, I'm only going to be updating this like once a week because I have schoolwork, and it is much more important than this. And I would show you what I'm doing, but I don't think I want to fry anybody's brain today. All it is a bunch of code that you wouldn't understand unless you've done some programming before. So, if you do want to see what I'm doing, I might post a video up of the game of what I'm doing later on, but that's later on. And if I do show it, I'm only going to show the actual game. I'm not going to show the code itself. And I wish I could have spin dashed there, but I was apparently on a hill and moving. Yeah, this one's full of less epicness than the last one, but at least I haven't completely screwed things up yet. And something else that I should probably mention, you probably haven't seen me going after any special stages. That's because that is not my intent in this playthrough. I'm doing this just to complete it. Nothing much really changes in the playthroughs in this playthrough if you don't get all the emeralds, except for maybe, I don't know, how the final boss looks, I don't know. One of the things I do remember about this is the final boss of the Sonic and Knuckles playthrough. And here's our boss. And something I did not know the first time I was playing this was that the moment one of those shots hits that bridge, you fall through the bridge if you're about to land on a bit that's still there. And he shoots twice the number of shots. Which is something that actually killed me on my first run, because if a shot like that knocked me in the pit, that's actually what caused me a game over. And Eggman's not in the pilot seat. Yeah, I did not know that until much later. And thank goodness there's a bridge there. There's still no bridge there, so you could still die even after beating the boss. Which is stupid. Why should you be able to die here? But we can also take a few paths that Tails couldn't. We actually have to jump down since we're not destroying the bridge. Although, why he didn't just climb up that and go over to where he was before destroying that bridge. Oh, come on! I can't get over here! Wow, this is not going to turn out like the last video, please. Please don't turn out like the last video where I die at the early on in the game. Okay, good. I got rings. I need to get lives now. I really need to get lives. I'm down to one. I actually wonder how this one's gonna change without... Wait. That destroys? I didn't know that. Then again, have I even been this way before? I don't remember! I honestly don't remember where I've been in this game anymore. So, yeah, there was something there. I don't care. What? Oh, that was just something there, and I should have been spin dashing! I forget. Are the Eggman crates in this game, in this part of the, in Knuckles' part of the game, or not? And I have a life back, thank goodness. This isn't gonna be a complete fail, then. Hey, there's a life up there. Oh well. I seriously doubt I could have climbed up that wall. And piranhas. Nice. Ow! Must get ring box. Yay. Wish I had a water shield so I could deflect these shots. Oh well. I'll have to make do. My commentary does not seem to be... Oh, now I get a freaking water shield. Oh my goodness. Why now and not when I actually needed it? Oh wait, I'm still in water. I still kind of sort of need it. Aren't I supposed to go flying back when I get hit? Why didn't I do that there, then? I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Then again, since when did I know what I was doing? It's actually a better question. When did I know what I was doing? Going in here, and no. What? What? What am I standing on? Okay, I was standing on that. Hey, at least I got the checkpoint. But yeah, I am not doing special stages, so don't say a word. I already said it. Oh, great. Yeah, this is gonna be fun since Knuckles can't jump. Okay, please let me down. Please let me down. Okay, I at least got another hit on. What the heck? I was running out of air. I guess that was kind of lucky then. Let me down, let me down. Please, let me down. Thank you. Boss dead. Let me get out of here. That way I'm not running out of air. Oh, this is gonna be a fun let's play. A very fun let's play, and I'm actually surprised I have not used a single save state yet. I remember when I was spamming him in the last time. And a checkpoint already. Let me... Just go. Just go. Don't worry about anything else. Just go. I want to get that life, but I'm not going to go. I'm not going to get it unless I'm down to one life. Which will happen if I die. Oh, great. It's right behind me. It's right behind me. Must get away. Must get away. Okay, I made it. Thank goodness. Phew. That was close. Must get every ring I see. And the bonus stage I'm not gonna worry about at all. I almost got hit there. Whoa! Not this time. I am out of practice in both Let's Playing and this game. And please don't kill me. Good. You can actually get smashed in that little corner right there. It's happened before. I would not be surprised at all if it happened again. And I don't know what I'm trying to do. Let's go down here, maybe? Fine. Well, you're going to be sent this way. Am I still on Act 1 or am I- No, I'm on Act 2. I forgot what act I'm on, that is bad. Was that a red shield thingy? I don't know. One good thing about going through here while invincible, I don't have to worry about being sent into spikes. The bad thing, I still have to worry about crush death. I think that was the bane of my existence in one level on my last run through this game. What? Ah, come on. What did I hit? This is going about as badly as Nakatalili's Let's Play about Kami when he did the Demon Gate for Stray Beat number 79. No, that is nowhere near as bad, but it's still going badly. Then again, he tried to do it without items and succeeded, so I have to give him credit for that. I probably would never have done that. But that's that, and this is this. And I am up here for some reason. Why am I way up here? I don't know. How did I kill that enemy without getting hit? I also don't know that. One of the bad things about doing gliding as Knuckles, he has a recovery time on his glide. Which just takes freaking forever going through segments like this. And I am going to just glide into enemies because I can do that and not get hit. Knuckles is that strong with those fists. Or maybe it's the fact that there are spikes on his gloves. I don't know. And I probably would have died if I tried to go right there. Alright, I have to go through this underwater now, which is going to be a lot of fun. And I somehow made it without getting air troubles. I think I've only had one air trouble in this game, and it lasted for less than a split second. Yeah, we get to go this way to fight the boss of the area. Because we can't break the way to go down there, so we just break through the way to go through the right. He needs a switch to destroy ground, but you can destroy walls with his fists. I guess the ground is stronger than the walls. Which makes no sense because there's less support for the ground. But then again, since when have games ever made sense? And I'm going up here just to get the... Oh wait, I'm supposed to go up here. And I miss almost every ring. Wow. Oh yeah, if you're wondering what happened to my last take that I got a game over on, I saved it. And if I have enough fails, I'm gonna show them in a blooper reel after this project is over. So you got that to look forward to, and I'm down here now. Must fight through walls and water. And I'm already at 14 minutes. Wow, this has gone by fast. And yeah, I honestly don't know what I'm gonna do here. Knuckles can't jump, so. Actually, I can hit him on that. Wow. Otherwise, I have to use these depth charges to make myself up go up there, and I am not getting a good pattern with these. Oh, come on! What? What the heck? Oh, come on! That was so cheap! Bull! Bull crap! I couldn't even get my rings! We got sent way up there, I don't even know what happened. But now I gotta be careful, I may actually do save states here. Now I'll only do save states if I'm down to one life. I don't want to get another game over. And that really sends you way up. Juggle! Awesome! That was awesome. Well, we made it through the first two zones in this video, and I'm actually going to stop here because I don't have near enough time to do the next one. So, let's get blasted up in a marble zone, and I'll call it a video. Until next time, this is Sean Prower, signing out. I will see you guys then.